You worked on the Triplets of Belleville film, didn't you?
Triplets of Belleville. I did a Puma commercial that had been showing all over the world.
You did some storyboard work for Disney, didn't you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The storyboard for Tarzan, Charlie Bonifacio, and some other storyboard for Disney live action with the mythic giant Vince Fitz. You come up from nowhere and ask, hey, so you guys are interested about this anatomy course? And so I say, what the hell are you talking about? That's unbelievable. And it's beautiful because you really can feel it, the muscle. You can really understand if I pull a muscle here, you see, you start to moving something else here. And so we went inside this, how do you call it?
Fridge.
This huge fridge, and it was like, okay, here this is just a left head, here front of face, here right leg, here metacarpodic. So I say, whoa! When after you see how the muscle is turning around, you realize, and the things that you don't, for how much you can study in the book, you never really get it until you can see it.
No, it's a real experience.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you really feel that the bone is here. That is how it goes there. And if you don't understand, you can move with your finger and try really to get really the 3D aspect of how everything can set them up. Understand that all these ones are little other muscle, one on top of the other, one to make you see they all were really attached, how they really attached. And after, I mean, on this other page here, I thought that I studied those ones that you would tell, that if you pull this muscle here, the hand moves here, try to understand all this overlapping.
The flexor and extensor tendons. Grazie.
I don't know what else.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Boy, those are nice things you said, Angelo.